Hey guys, so today's video is a tag, which is the Share to Love tag. Basically, it's a shoutouts video of all the gurus or different YouTube people that you like to give shoutouts to that you think are great. And that's what I'm going to be doing today. And yeah, there's going to be two categories. One category is going to be the lesser known gurus, like the ones that don't have a lot of views. And these are all makeup and beauty related people. And they are, the first category, like I said, they're not YouTube partners, they're just smaller gurus. And then the second category will be larger gurus, gurus that are YouTube partners and things like that. And all the people I'm mentioning are not stuck up, they're not, they don't mooch off their parents. I hate that kind of people who use all their parents' money, or they're teenagers and then they have all this makeup. Like, who in the world, like, does that? Like, I don't know. So these are just really great gurus that I like to share with you all. So yeah, and my clothes, I'm wearing the same one as I did my vlog video, but it's a week since I filmed, so it's not like I wear the same thing every day. And on my lips, I do have this one, which is really pretty. It's a Lazy Day lipstick from Back to the Beach collection, and it's just a very light pink. It is a luster. So on my lips, if you do a sheer wash of color, it looks nice. It's not too intense. Alright, so I'll get to the video because it's really long. Okay, so first one is lesser known gurus. The first category, I have Monkey Jam. By the way, all their links will be in the down bar, or I want to make annotations of them and you can go check them out. Monkey Jam 91, she is my YouTube bestie. I think I started watching her videos a couple months ago. We follow each other on Twitter. She's really great, and she makes just as much, she makes videos just like mine, basically exactly like mine. I wouldn't say she's copying me or I'm copying her, but yeah, she's really similar to mine. She does a lot of hauls, a lot of reviews, and different tag videos. She doesn't do tutorials, and she has just as much subscribers as I do, and things like that. So she's pretty great. Go check her out. Next one is Butterflies884. Butterflies884, she is a makeup artist, and she works at a makeup store or whatever here in Canada. Yay to Canadians, because I'm Canadian. And she's really great. If I have any questions regarding any makeup things, I Twitter her, and she's great, and she responds and everything. Yeah, and she does mostly hauls, and that kind of thing, or I don't know if she does tags and different videos like that, but she doesn't really do any makeup tutorials. I encourage her to do, because she probably will do great ones, because she's a makeup artist. So, if you go check her out, please, encourage her to do tutorials, because she's really great. She probably is really great, because she is a makeup artist, in that sense. Next one is Make It Up Canada. I just found out about her, I think a month or two ago. And the reason why I found out about her is because she uses my favorite brand of makeup, which is Annabelle Cosmetics, which is a brand you can only find in Canada. And she's a makeup beauty guru. She mostly does hauls. She does lots of hauls. I think she does tag videos, different reviews. She doesn't really do tutorials. She does some tutorials, and they're very simple, very easy to follow, but yet they look really nice. So you can follow along with her. And then I really like her because all the products she uses are mostly drugstore. She does use a bit more high-end brands, but she uses a lot of Annabelle, so it's easier for me to follow and make the look, like the tutorial, whatever she's doing. I can recreate the look and things like that. So I really like her, and she's not super girly. She's really kind of unique, as this uniqueness about her. She's not super girly. That's why I like her. A lot of some gurus are really girly. I don't know. That's great too, but she just has some sort of a thing. I wouldn't say she is like, I don't know how I would say. She's not tomboy, but she's not really girly, kind of, you know, but she's really quirky, really cool. Okay, and the rest I'm going to talk about now are, they're probably YouTube partners. I'm not sure if they are. Most, they probably are, and they have a lot of viewers. The first one I'll talk about is EmilyNoel83. I really like her because she works her ass off, sorry for my language, to buy all her makeup. She is a news anchor. She works for the morning news where she lives in the U.S., I think in Illinois or somewhere, and she makes money, and then she buys all her makeup, but yet she has so much money, but she doesn't spend all of it on high-end makeup. So I really like her. She uses a lot of drugstore makeup, which is great, so a lot of people can get a hold of them and try the looks that she does. She does a lot of makeup tutorials, and she does a lot of reviews, a lot of shopping lists, which is kind of like monthly favorites. She calls them shopping lists, and she also includes her hubby in a lot of her videos, so it's really great. And she does follow me around videos and things like that, so she's really awesome. And she recently moved into a house. She used to live in an apartment with her hubby. Now they moved into a house, they bought a house, and she showed her closet, and it's like she's just like an everyday girl. Like, she works for it, and then now she has what she gets, you know, kind of not like spoiled or anything. Next one is Easy Access Beauty. She's really great. She makes tons and tons of videos, and she loves making videos, and she makes some very long videos. She likes talking a lot, and she's really great. She does lots of tutorials. She does lots of reviews because she gets makeup from a lot of companies that send her makeup, so she does lots of reviews of all these things that you probably haven't heard of. She loves MAC. She buys from every collection. She started collecting like last year, so ever since last summer, she buys like all the collections. She's a MAC junkie, so if you're into MAC, go check her out. And yeah, she's really great. I think she does tag videos as well and reviews, like lots of reviews from different companies. Easy Access Beauty, yes, she's great, so go check her out. And next one is Miss X. M-I-S-S-Z-X-E. She's Canadian, and she does a lot of really cool tutorials, very very nice ones. I really like them. And she does outfits of the day. She also does different reviews, different things like what's in my purse or all this kind of videos. And she's really nice. She's really quirky, and her boyfriend's really cute. And she also has a vlog channel, and she does follow me around. I really like watching her videos. You know, it's great to watch Canadian beauty gurus, because most beauty gurus on YouTube are American. So yeah, and some of the stuff they buy, like, can't get a hold of, you know. And last but not least, it is, oh, not last but not least, I have two more. One is G Claude, she's Canadian as well, but she does mostly fashion. She wants to get into fashion, and she's not only into makeup, but she is kind of into makeup as well. So if you want to know all the new trends in fashion, she will do them. She recently did lots of hauls, so if you want to know what she bought, like, clothing-wise, different fashion things. And she is only in high school, but she does work her way to get her all her things. She's not stuck up or anything. And yeah, go check her out. And last but not least is Julie G713. I think she's a really big guru here on YouTube. She's one of the big gurus here. She was in the she went to IMAS, she was in the Guru Summit thing. But she's really big, but she's really personal, and she's really great. She does really really cool nail tutorials. She does like great nail tutorials, and she does a lot of makeup tutorials as well as she has a thing called Fashion Friday. So she does a different fashion trend or anything relating to fashion on Fridays, and she does lots of reviews, lots of different fun videos relating to makeup and beauty. And she's just really personal, and she does work her way into this. She is not a makeup artist, but I think she does some work with makeup. I don't know if it's freelance or whatever, but she is in school. I think she's studying for business, so that's not what she's doing for school, but she's really great. And so yeah, go check her out. So these are all the people I'm talking about. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 people I've talked about, and go check them out. I'll link in the down bar or make annotations. Check them out. They're really great, and they're really true, and they're really honest people. And they do, most of them I would say, respond to your messages. Yeah. So, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.